working on customers' units, you know, you don't want to rush. You want to know that you tried the best you could, did the best you could, do it right. Alright, clean the tip again. Cut off a piece. And proceed to go over the whole thing one last time. Clean off the tip before you put it back in your stand and shut it down. Guess what time it is?
M-E-K!
Time. I don't know, I'm retarded. I'm a dork. Alright. Now we're gonna take a look at it. Kinda rub over it. See spots that may look like they could get a little flatter, don't hesitate to do it. Put a dab of Flux back on there. All in all, looks pretty darn good. The spots that you think might still need a little bit, you don't really need to move over them like we do in the beginning. Just kind of dab at them. That way you're trying to pick it up. Clean her back off. Just kind of want to do it so you don't see any brown on your Q-tip anymore. You definitely don't want to leave any residue on it. So, let me zoom out a little bit. Now, actually, I'm going to take this back off, make sure our chip is still. You know what? Take it off. Clean the sides of the chip. Get all that Flux off of her. Have a look at the top and get it off the top. There's actually some flux on the doohickey. Just want to be working it on a clean area when you got it clean, you know what I mean? You don't want anything to mess it up. Okay, it's not as tight as I'd like it, so just gonna try to loosen it and tighten it back down. Now if you've used the stencil in the past, go ahead and MEK that to make sure that if there is any leftover flux on the bottom, that it's gone. This one did have some. And then compress air it. Alright. I already said alright a couple times. Put your stencil on, loosen the top screws. And move the stencil with your fingers until it lines up perfectly. It's a much better way to move the stencil on top than just leaving the stencil alone and trying to adjust what's underneath with the screws to try to get it perfect. I did that when I first started, and I was so happy when I realized, hey, let's just loosen the screws on top and move the stencil. It's kind of like a Durka moment, you know what I mean? As my brother likes to say, Durka. Alright, looks good. Tighten your screws back up. Don't tighten one all the way down at once, just move around. Drop your Allen wrench, you know.